are living for worth Christ's dying for? Do you want to be brave or safe? Because you cannot be both.
The way this can happen is if we will wait and be filled and baptized and clothed with the power of the Holy Spirit. Oh!